Hang on a second. I got bee cutting to watch. I got beekeeping, I mean. Okay, here we go. Decapping a honey frame using a hot knife. Mahakabees.com.
So as you can see, he's a lovely full frame, fully capped, full of honey.
ADD the stream? That was not 80. Oh, 3 kilos.
You know, very, very nice frame.
God.
And
imagine if like drug dealers just gave out like honeycombs in school, so it was like not harmless, but they like people got a high off of honey. They were like, "That's so fucking good," and they were like, "I got a honey." I don't know, dude. I'm just thinking of weird shit like edges, honeycombs being. I don't know what I'm saying.
Propolis on the sides.
Like in like a book or something. It could. I don't know. River Ocean, thanks for the prime sub. Welcome. Thank you.
Created some joining chyme, Bergheim. You just want to clean that off. At least I do anyway. Before I put that in. Put that back into the hive.
So I don't know what I'm talking about, Jack.
Simply run my knife. It's not a sharp knife.
This is actually a type of honey that gets you high.
It's somewhat semi-sharp. It's just not focusing for me. Well, it's not sharp enough to cut a tomato. Let's just say that.
What the fuck?
And you just run your knife.
This isn't that nice.
Like so.
Yeah, but where? I want to hold on. I want to see him cut the fucking
clean frame. And
this should be the good. Wait, this is a little bit. Oh!
I normally start a little bit from the top in this direction.
How do you guys know this honey makes you hallucinate? How does bee spit make you hallucinate? Does that mean if you kiss a large enough bee, it will make you hallucinate?
And then I just run my knife down.
It's kind of gross.
Like this.
That doesn't really
scroll down and roll into these. No,
it's just not doing it for me. Just not doing it for me.
Ready.
Sorry, Chippers.
Extract.
Sorry, I'm upset, Chippers. I thought you had a better video for me, but hey, you know. We can always watch Maggot Cheese too. Or Let Them Eat Flies. Am I allowed to show this? How it's actually made hot dogs. So many options. So many options, chat. So many options. Let's see. Food banned in US. Let's see. Homemade fresh mozzarella. Haniki. No? You guys don't want to watch How to Eat Fly? Let Them Eat Flies? Hold on, let's just see who's eating flies. Let's just see. Oh, Neil Breen's new trailer! Wait, you guys want to see Neil Breen? Hold on, Neil Breen just came out with a new trailer. What's it called again? I watched this with Zyke.
Reaction Stream Hypers.
Yeah, again. Sorry about that, but what is this? What the fuck? Am I allowed to... terrified.
Making my way through the hood, sipping this yak.
Okay, chat. You know.
Yellow Springs, Ohio.
So I watched the VOD where you watched the universe size comparison, and I genuinely loved your excitement. I think you'd like this if you want to look at it. I'd recommend scrolling all the way to the left first.
The goal here is we have to actually grow bugs in a safe,
thank you,
responsible
for the $5. All right. Product into our food. Hey, Ty, so watch the bar where you watch the universe size comparison. I genuinely love your excitement. I think you'd like this if you want to look at it. I recommend scrolling all the way.
To recover food waste.
This is disgusting. That is fucking foul. Dude, can you imagine falling into that? Holy shit. With scaleofuniverse.com? What? Enable Flash Player. Okay, hold on. Loading, scroll bar, Kerry Wang. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Oh, thank you, Ty, for the $2, by the way. And Ball, give me the $5.
Binky, tell us about the birds and the bees.
I don't know the birds and the bees talk, dude. I just know humans fuck. All the way to the left. Holy shit. Wait, what? How does the quadratic formula or quantum? Wait, what the fuck?
Buck, where is the content? No more reaction streams.
I don't understand this. Well, John, you've been here the whole time, so... just saying. But hey, thank you for the 200 bits. largest bacteria? Is there a bacteria you can see without a microscope? And by the way, there's no games. And you're getting a Buck Idol later this week, so I'd rather you post a smiley face than complain, John. Okay? Alright? Oh shit, I forgot to unban that guy from earlier. Sorry, Shadow. Wow. I mean, that was... I feel like the last one gave me a lot better of than an idea. It gave me a lot better of an idea. See, there we go. That's what I like. That's what I'm looking for, baby. Alright. Looking good. Wait, you found it, Glory? Wait, you found John Berger? Hold on, wait a minute, you found John Berger. Glory, message me that if you actually found... Hold on. Oh my god. Okay, Glory, if you found that, then you have to fucking link me in, okay? Glory, if you found that, you have to link me in, okay? Because that's big. That is... I don't even know. And chat, you're gonna be really underwhelmed because it's just a normal conversation, but it's like... The fact that I'm another human in this is kind of groundbreaking. I don't know.
How would Buck know about the birds and the bees? He's still a V-word okay, no. with feels.
Listen, chat. I know. Listen. I've seen sex. Okay? It might not... Oh, hold on. I found the video. Here we go. I was getting the vid at the time I was... Oh. Wait, he found it. Glory, no. I know where it is. Wait, it's right here. Wait, no, it's not. Hold on. Fuck. Hold on. Okay, Glory found it. Everybody, give my good mod an even better friend. Oh my god, I'm still streaming to the TV. Oh my... Wait, how do I turn this off? Oh, fuck it. Alright, oh wait, hold on. Oh, shit. Okay. That's not good. That's bad. That's real bad.
Hell yeah.
Okay, here we go. John Berger at 440. Look, it's the only fucking quote, dude, because someone found it a year ago. Alright, here we go.
A season. I didn't even need to go to the moon.
Wait.
Hell yeah.
You just see me pop in. You see me pop in, boys, okay? Alright, I'm John Berger, for those of you that don't know, okay? I'm playing John
Berger.
This is
the honey that makes you high, and this is where you can buy some.
I don't know if I want to show a drug website on my stream, but thank you. I mean, does it count as a drug if it makes you high? Like, honey? Is it illegal? I don't know. Fred Dirt, thank you for the $2. John, thank you for the 200 bits. Colin, thank you for 500 bits. And press IP, I might check that out. Thank you for $3.33, man. Okay, here we go.
That would interest you to go.
Sorry. It's legal? Oh, okay. Fuck it. Thank you.
Hell yeah.
There I am.
If I could go up to space even, I didn't even need to go to the moon.
There I am.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to fit in here, okay? I'm just trying to fit in.
Me too.
This was a while ago, too, by the way, chat. This was all the way back in 2016, okay? So...
There is no other.
I'm waiting. I'm waiting to get
highness
in.
I would need in this world. That would be the drug of choice. That's for sure.
I plan to do lunar tourism as soon as it's available, and I hope one day to retire on Mars. So
these people know what they're fucking talking about. Did you just hear what that guy said? Did you just hear that? Wait, when Buck was 9, Pog? Okay, I wasn't 9. Boys. Fuck off. All right, here we go. I'm just trying to fit in. All right, and I was really nice to these people. So we'll see.
I did see a website.
I went out and rented a plane and got to do my own. I couldn't do full zero G, but you know, where I could nose over that.
Lunar tourism.
Flight was something that I really wanted after that. And then space was next available thing after that.
Yeah, it's easy to get hooked on it for sure.
I'm curious what I.
Sorry, Jeremy. I don't know if I could.
Oh, yeah. I did see a website a few years ago.
Where am I?
And it was...
Oh, that's me! That's me, boys! Okay, here we go.
Oh, yeah. I did see a website a few years ago.
Hello?
And it was...
Okay. All right. Good.
Hi there, anybody. But let me try and work on my mic.
Oh, my fucking God. I sound like an old man.
Hello? And it was... Hi there,
anybody. But let me try and work on my mic. Hold on.
yeah, a website, and it was a Russian lunar mission. Using some old Russian hardware that they were doing up, and they were looking for, well, I think they wanted like $1 million or something like that.
This is so stupid.
But yeah, they were looking for investors who would invest and, you know, take the trip. So I don't suppose.
I think I take a while to talk, but I'm kind of curious. I'm stunned. Yeah.
I'd be a bit worried about.
Chat, it doesn't sound like me, right? Got a lunar trip out of. Hey, Gimme seems good if that's a good ass voice, Chad.
$1 million is peanuts anyway.
$1 million is peanuts. Oh, peanuts, boys. What?
$1 million is peanuts anyway.
I know it didn't seem like very much, you know, but I think they got kind of investment levels and things like that they were kind of looking for.
Peanuts! Seems good. All right, cool, cool. Good,
I think probably the Chinese will give us lunar tourism first. It's my guess.
Right.
They'll set up a hotel
after the 20th flight.
You don't. Oh, God.
Yeah, I suspect they'll be the ones building a hotel on the moon and inviting people up. So, it'll be interesting.
Chinese food on the moon. That would be great.
This was such a weird thing for me to do. All right, hold on. I don't want to miss anything. Catfishing God. All right, John Burke is not a catfish, first of all, dude. Second of all, it was just me trying to have some fun. I don't know why I found this shit. I think it was recommended to me.
Yeah, the chat corrected me. I'm sorry. I had Thanksgiving dinner, but of course it's Canadian Thanksgiving. It's American Thanksgiving.
Dude, where is John Burke? I'm fast forwarding.
It's important.
Idea
software, but the actual holiday.
I just act like an old man. I don't even like troll them. That's the sad part. I just wanted to be someone else.
Season in sooner.
Buck, when did you hit puberty? I don't.
Well,
I don't know.
I
don't recall hitting. Okay, hold on. That's on. Where am I? There.
John Berger is the man's secret agent.
John Berger is the man's secret agent. All right, he's like an agent. He's like undercover. I don't know, dude. All right, here we go. No, I definitely hit people. Fuck you guys. All right, here we go.
Because of the turd.
Thank you for the 4 months, by the way. Rosador. All right, here we go. Sorry.
Hey, and the booze.
I do a fake laugh here. I do a stupid ass fake laugh.
So I'm kind of new to this whole subject, so I was looking up when I found you hanging out.
Welcome.
Thank you. Name's John, by the way. You can just call me John. I was watching the Sci-Fi Channel and they had like marks.
John Berger sounds hot. No wonder Diesel loves you, Bucky boy.
What?
Remember to wear protection for some butt fun? Something Santa told me many times.
What? Wait, stop talking. Listen, no, we're not. There's nothing happening. I don't know. Fuck off. All right, thank you for the tune. But John, fuck you. All right, we're listening to a different John right now. Here. God, it's real convincing.
I was watching the Sci-Fi Channel and they had like marks that were on rocks and I didn't know how.
True.
You know how? How do you disprove that? I mean, the marks on the rocks were clearly there. It was a movie set. It looked like.
All right. So what I'm talking about here is the sea rock. All right. So look at the moon sea rock. Ready? I'm gonna look up. See this shit? People were saying this was a motherfucking movie prop. Okay. They're saying it's a movie rock because it's got a letter C, and they were like, this is the sea rock. Put the sea rock on top of the left side. Put a rock on top of the... So people thought, like, you know, that is a... It was the croc. All right? That's what it was. All right, here we go.
Right, well, this is the famous sea rock.
Yes.
I think you're talking about. It's got a letter C on it. Well, the thing is, you can find the original photo, and the C isn't on it, so...
Buck is an undercover Jim.
Yeah.
Photoshop or something.
No, it's a hair on the print, they think.
Yeah, they say it's a. They reckon it's a.
I acted like I didn't know Photoshop.
A hair on the print, but I think the other thing is that on movies, you know, they don't label props like that. You know, that just isn't a thing that they do on movie sets.
They probably on some movies maybe.
Does NASA know you're catfishing its non-believers? They do now.
Wait, does NASA know that you're catfishing its non-believers? Listen, all right, now, NASA's not worried about this too much, all right? Just because I'm a fucking pro. Dude, I'll go in. I should do this more often. I should do this on stream. I should fucking do this on stream, boys, huh? All right, that's what we should do. I should make a fake identity with you boys. I'll be like fucking Sarah Bonkowitz. Fucking go in there and change my voice, and then that'll be fucking it. We'll find some weird-ass streams, and we'll stream that shit. All right, and we'll call the stream Undercover. All right? Yeah? All right, that's going by on the idea list. Going on the idea list. All right.
No, that just isn't a thing that they do on movie sets.
They probably, well, in some movies, maybe they might do it. So I was thinking, you know, they're on this moon landing.
Well, I mean, I haven't.
It just froze on John's face. Okay.
Some movies, but that's what I've been told, that they don't, you know, they don't label stuff like that anyway. But you can see the original photo without the, in fact, I'll find it for you. Hold on.
Appreciate it. Yeah, you know, like I said, I'm kind of new to the whole thing, but I find it like really interesting.
How long did I do this for? I went in for 2 streams, I think. Why does it keep freezing on John Fricker's face? The fake cough? Yeah, Chad, I had to make it realistic. All right, boys. And Yeg, sorry, thank you for 5 months, dude. All right, yeah, thank you.
Where's it gone?
God, this is nostalgic for me.
I'm gonna look it up too, because I didn't look like a hair to me, but I don't know. I'm kind of.
I mean, it just looks like to see. I would agree. It certainly does.
Yeah, I don't know in what font, but it is a curved shape, to be sure.
Yeah.
What font?
It doesn't match any fonts they've used anywhere else in any of their imagery, but I suppose you could say somebody scrawled a letter C onto a rock. No, why they would? But this, it's funny. It's
wait,
like
I whole... laughed? Who laughed? Oh, did they laugh? Did they go, wait, why are you guys saying they did? They didn't fucking go, like that. All right, whatever, dude. All right.
Here. Rock C. Like, even were I setting up a fake moon set, I can't imagine putting letters on the bottom of the rocks or the side of the rocks or anything. It's just weird. So even supposing this is a set marking, that a
prop. Oh, I went, did I fake laugh? Wait, hold on. Wait a minute.
Let's see.
I me, but I don't know. I'm
not very undercover when these snitches clip.
We're right there. Not very undercover when all these snitches clip it. All right, Kyle, thank you for the $10. But listen, I disagree. I think I'm talking to Cool Chat right now. Okay. Hey, am I talking to Cool Chat? Who am I talking to?
I don't know. I'm kind of.
Right. Let's see.
That was me. I go. There's the famous John Berger laugh.
I agree.
John Berger emote win.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't know in what font, but it is a cool shape, to be sure.
Hey, yeah. I am talking cool chat. Yeah.
It doesn't match any fonts anywhere else.
That voice is insane. It sounds nothing like my little birthday being geek today.
Thank you. Thank you, Science Bear.
It's funny. It's like this is Rock C.
Thank you.
Even were I setting up a fake moon set, I can't imagine putting letters on the bottom of the rocks or the side of the rocks. Or anything. It's just weird. So even supposing this is a set marking that a prop maker has written.
We need a John Berger emote now, Buck.
See, really? And this is the
what are we just gonna we already have an old man emote, okay? And we already used that man's face for that. So like if we fucking take another person's face and make that an emote, we're just gonna get in we're just gonna get trouble, okay? Alright, thank you for the 200 bits, John. And Paul, thank you for the 500 bits. That was
what there were 26 rocks. Like I'm a little confused about that.
Right, like there's more rocks than the alphabet there, you know.
Yeah.
Like, I keep doing fake laughs, dude. I'm in with these guys. There's no fucking denying it.
Right, like there's more rocks than the alphabet there, you know.
Yeah.
Like oh shit.
There's more rocks than the alphabet in there.
We've got 27 rocks. What the fuck do we do now? Like this is kind of mystifying.
Wait, 27 rocks. What do we do now? Stop saying haha and you're fucking. Hey, Hardcore, thank you for 10 months. Thank you. Welcome. Drew. All right, listen. There's 26 letters. Wait, there's 27 letters. There's 27 letters, right? In the alphabet? I'm fucking. Oh my god, that fake cough. Dude, listen. I am so fucking in character, boys. This gets me pumped up. This shit gets me fucking pumped up as fuck. All right, hey. Here we go, hold up.
What the fuck do we do now? Like this kind of mystifies me.
Right, what are you gonna do? So I got bad cough. I don't know what it is.
I got bad cough! Sorry, I got bad cough! This is so fucking dumb, dude. This face, no one knows! So Sorry, I got bad cough. Okay, DNA. All right. Okay, here we go. We'll come back in. All right. Okay. Dude, I think I could definitely do this on stream. If we find, it's tough to find things to fuck around with, but I think I could.
E-U-G-H, John Berger.
Stop. That's not all I sound like. Okay, thank you for the 500 bits. Listen, what I should have done is, like, come in every single, like, once in a while, like, three times a week, and on, like, progressively get sicker, and, like, after, like, oh, nah, like, after a while, just, like, cough all the time. And whenever they ask if I'm doing okay, I'll just be like, yeah, I'm doing fine, and then just start making, like, noises and, like, adding shit to the background that just makes them, like, concerned that something really bad's going on in my fucking house. Like, I'm, like, cooking meth or some shit, you know? And then they'll think, like, I don't know. Alright, anyways. Remember, like, we could play, like, cop sounds? And, like, they wouldn't believe it because they would just think that I'm an old man that actually could, like, they would believe I'm actually an old man. So, like, I could be, like, you know, I could, like, stage, like, the cops come to I don't know. All right, maybe, I don't know. Long con? Hey, dude, we could name the stream, like, John Berger Episode 1, John Berger Episode 2. Dude, hey, listen. All right, we could pull it off.
I mean, if The Rock said C127A or something, that'd be far more compelling to me to say,
hey, well, look at Tyler, thank you for gifting a sub to John Berger under... Wait, is that a fucking name in here? Hold on, boys. Okay, Chad. Does he have the profile picture? Do you have the profile picture, John? Where the fuck are you? Where did you... Okay, all right, hiding. All right, I see. No, I get it. All right. Okay, thank you.
That's a number
for the gifted sub, Relight.
Right, see, so just... I don't know, it's in the... Not middle, but beginning, so it's still proof, kind of, but not...
Yeah. No, it's not proof. It's a line on...
This is...
First things first, I want to find out what I said. But second things second, look how many tabs these people have open. And that's probably not even their only window. These people have so many fucking tabs open just for this research. It's insane. It's actually crazy.
Oof, it's a...
I am the conspiracy theorist. You're not wrong. Callhound, thank you for another $10, man. Thank you.
That cough ain't fake. Buck just had
leukemia. No, I'm not sick. I'm not sick at all right? I wasn't. All right, I'm fine. Max tabs? No, you can... There's no max tabs, is there? Can you max out on tabs? I normally have like 20 tabs open or more. It's crazy.
It's a line on the moon.
This is the sea under a microscope.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then all of a sudden it looks like a hair, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know. Okay. Dude, I'm such a fucking good, like, God, I'm proud that I stuck to it. I'm proud of myself a little bit. I don't know, boys. It's like, it's... I don't know. I don't know. That's so fucking dumb. I don't know. Okay, come on. Thank you for the $10, man, for real. Thank you. I'm fine. Not good. Okay.
My head doesn't look like that, but I'm losing it. What am I? I don't know.
I don't know. I'm pretending like I'm going bald. Okay, all right. And I'm, like, making, like, fucking grandpa jokes.
Is this the moment you became the gay frog?
And not become... I'm not a... What? I'm not a gay frog, okay? The frog prostitution ring on RuneScape, dude, was for my fucking... What's it called? It was only strictly heterosexual frog prostitution. Well, actually, no, we did jack off a guy. And... Okay, but that was, like... Dude, we needed frog
Mr.
rent for
Burger,
the fucking pond.
I don't feel so good.
Oh, no. Yikes. Yeah. Thank you, Yikes, for the 2,000 Barbadar. Thank you as well. No, listen. All right? You feel fine, guys. Listen, these are just conspiracy theories. These aren't real. What are you guys question marking? What?
What are you guys... I don't know.
You guys don't know about the fucking prostitution ring I ran on RuneScape as a frog? I didn't tell you... Hold on. Wait, I took too many GSM pictures. I would need to download fucking GSM Ninja. Unless! Hold on. Wait. Yeah, no, it's gone, boys. Rip. F. All right.
Yeah, so your hair's falling out, and so your hair could fall out.
Like that, but I'm losing it. What am I? I don't know.
Yeah, so your hair's falling out, and so your hair could fall out onto a print.
That's a little bit insensitive, don't you think? Am I crazy on that? Is that a little bit insensitive? Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. I don't know. All
right. I mean, it could happen. Yeah. Could spell out anything. Could spell out John.
My hair is falling out.
Oh, I tried to fucking kill. I'm so evil, dude. Oh my god, Bala, thank you for the 500 bits. He says, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. With, god, dude, Pepe hands, it is falling out.
But the frog ring was 100% homo. I was there. Pond, by the way.
Okay, dude. No, listen. We need. It's for the. Okay, man. The mic went towards the pond. Okay. Don't. Not on stream. Okay. Or else you're kicked out of the frog gang. Okay. I'm not fucking around. All right. Oh, that's frog. Fucking point at the door. All right, here we go. Pinky, thanks for the dollar. You're bad at most things and kind of an idiot, but this is gold. Thank you, Pinky. I'll take that as a compliment. Thank you for the dollar. All right.
But that's okay. I'll be all right. But hey.
I'm like faking that it's okay. I'm like, oh, dude, I'm guilty for this guy.
Just falling out. But that's okay. I'll be all right.
Fuck is saying traps aren't gay. Confirmed gay frog sex is
you
okay.
Spell out, you know, the moon mission was a hoax with your hair right on the print there.
Rip out all my hair and create the alphabet.
Well, yep. This is interesting.
Without all my hair, I could create the alphabet. Oh my god. This is actually sad, dude. Like, John's a different person to me now. Speaking of John David, thanks for the 200 bits. He says, oh, no, that's not what I, okay, anyways, yeah. Anyways, thank you. And our ally, good name, I think so, though. Have you ever thought about the dude photo you took, the fact that he doesn't know he is the John Burger? Could be.
What they're saying here is you can see a shadow.
I don't know. I don't know where I got the photo from.
From this here, which.
From the hair, yeah.
Yeah.
Head, hammock. I mean, hair wouldn't leave that much of a shadow.
If it were on the negative plate when the print was taken. Like, we're talking about old school photography here. Negative, not digital.
Maybe. Oh no, it kind of looked like another line to me, but I don't know. It probably is a hair, just a weird looking hair.
I think so too. But again, suppose it were a set marking. Let's say, oh yeah, totally a set. It's a set marking. C doesn't make any sense for a set marking. nor, in my experience with film,
no, does this you need a lot more than just a letter.
Yeah, yep. like I've, in my small dealings with set designers and so on, this is not how they mark props anyway. The most you might get is a piece of gaffer tape with something written on. They wouldn't carve a letter into the side.
Wait a minute. I just got debated by chat, I think.
Do thighs guys believe in evolution or nah?
What? These guys,
set designers and so on, this is not how they mark props.
Wait, is it actually X-Hamster in one of his... Where do you see a porn bookmark here, chat? I think you're fucking lying. I don't see. They're saying, is that an X-Hamster bookmark? And okay, they're lying. There's no way.
In my small dealings with set designers and so on, this is not how they mark props anyway. The most you might get is a piece of gaffer tape with something written on. They wouldn't carve a...
Wait, right above tape. Hamster one? Wait, I'm going to... God, I wasn't just sharing my... That is X-Hamster! What the fuck? Hold on. Wait a minute. He does have a porn like Zayman. Okay, man. All right.
Set designers.
God damn it.
It's not how they mark props anyway. The most you might get is a piece
of... No Land and Beyond, thank you for the props, dude.
They wouldn't carve a letter to the side of a prop. It's not going to happen.
He's laughing at my...
No, the sculpture definitely wouldn't. That's for sure.
No.
What if it was like an alien's hair?
It's an alien hair. I buy that much more than I buy that it's a prop marking.
You had a lot of practice for this with your streams pretending to be an old man Bookled.
True.
Also new.
Holy
bed
fuck, Paula. Wait, that's 40. Holy fuck. Wait, also new boot badge? Hey, congratulations, baby! Thank you, Bala, for 4,439 bits. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Wow. Wait, did you guys look up the porn he's what? That's kind of fucked up. I saw that it said vintage winter. I don't know what that... I don't know. Anyways, or something like that. Anyways, thank you, Bala, for real, for that. And congratulations on your brand new badge.
Almost a year,
thank
huh?
Thank you, Bala, for real. A lot. And almost a year. Gee whiz, we're gonna need a fucking new, what's the thing? God, what do I do for a celebration for a year? How do you even celebrate that shit on Twitch? I feel like that's, I don't know. Wait, is this really Buck? Yeah, this guy is right here. John Berger. John Berger, baby! Anyways, thank you, Toast, for 11 months. And Captain, thank you for the $10.
Where is this video? I just joined. Can you put the link in chat?
I'll put the link in after, yeah, but it's right here. I'll put the link in after. Thank you for the $10. Oh, here's where I asked.
Asterisk.
I think there's life in the universe, probably a lot of it, but I don't, we haven't found any yet. So belief is a kind of an odd word. I have an opinion that life is probably present everywhere it can be, which I think is just about everywhere.
Do you think there's likely to be intelligent life?
That's very hard to
at our level or above.
Yeah, I suspect yes, but the universe is so large it's irrelevant. Like, right. The odds of it occurring nearby, I think, are incredibly remote. So does it exist? Probably. I would say yes. It's a meaningless question to me, because if it does, the distances are so great. It would make
so
more,
close, but yet so far.
No difference where I write or wrong.
Yeah,
thank you, Filthy, for the 4 months.
They'll never get to you.
Right. Do I think they exist? Sure. There's so much space. There's so many possibilities.
And Bibi, thanks for your 11 months.
Probably there is life that could relate to us in some intellectual way. But I think most of the life we're going to find, at least in the foreseeable future, is going to be microbial or plant-based life. It's not that that's not interesting. It's fucking fascinating, but you can't sit down and have a chat with them. You know,
it's not quite Take Me to Your Leader, is it?
No, it's not Star Trek.
Well, you know what trips me out about the whole search for life and everything is that we have so much life on this planet and we just kill it off. So what do we think we're going to do when we find life somewhere else?
Pepe hands.
We're going to kill it. I mean, that's what we're going to do.
It entirely depends on how tasty it is.
All right, where's John?
Point taken. Like little snacking items for them. Yeah.
Would you eat an alien?
Okay, and that is where this conversation starts to pick up a little bit from what I remember. I think I start talking about the moon being cheese and stuff like that. I don't know where I quite took it, honestly, but like I just remember, I don't know, it was a little bit, I don't know, dude. I don't know where the fuck this came from, but it just picked up a little bit, I guess, is what happened here. Lumberjacks, thanks to the dolly, says found the real John Berger. Oh no.
How are you going to prepare
these? It tastes good.
Thank you, Lumberjackson, for the dollar.
Are you talking fried alien or sauteed alien?
What spice? I ain't much in it. Well, I never ate an alien, but I mean, like, if it's medium rare alien, I eat medium rare normally, so I figure that's how I'd eat, you know, the alien.
I'd pretty much tuck into anything medium rare, so I'm going to say yeah.
Yeah.
I like it. I'd have my alien well done.
Well done.
Dude, this conversation actually lasts 8 hours. Dude, I hopped in about right here, and then I left probably around... Oh, shit, I'm still there. Well, no, I left whenever they started turning on their camera because it creeped me out. But, like...
Can we talk about the weeb?
What weeb? Okay, listen. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh! Hannah? Hannah's not a... Listen, wait, I laughed again?
Fried.
Really? Did I really? Oh, damn it. Dude, that... Listen... I don't know, but show all? Yeah, dude. I'll just show their 8-hour conversation they have every day. Okay, hold on. Let's see, here we go.
Fuck alien.
Dude, okay, yes, I know her name. Fuck off, chat. She was the mod that got me in the room, all right? Hannah was nice.
I am medium rare normally, so I figured that's how I do, you know, the alien.
I like how the donation lady was like, can we talk about the weep? like, she's like, can we just fucking
I'd get pretty it? Much tuck into anything medium rare, so I'm going to say yeah.
Yeah. I like no
John Berger donation. I mean, no donation. Something John Berger's laugh.
Alien, yeah, well done.
Well done.
We could just have the donation sound being John Berger saying, "Do you eat alien?" or something like that. I don't know.
Fried, I don't know. What I'm talking. The thing is, the biochemistry of other species may be utterly incompatible to us for food. Well, there's just no knowing. Also, I'm kidding because I profoundly doubt any space mission is going to bring back tasty samples from Europa.
True. True.
You don't have tasty samples from Europa. So.
I've been snorting too.
You don't have a yummy pearl.
We're still watching this Resident Sleeper. Yeah, you know, why are you Resident Sleeping? It's a little bit past your bedtime, huh? A little bit past your bedtime there? Okay. Listen, we're just having a nice chill stream watching memories, okay? We're living memories. Everyone is having a good time here, all right? So you can fucking leave and not be educated, or you can stay and get educated, and then maybe learn a little bit about my past, huh? All right?
On the pearl. It's like, bitch. Oh, damn, we found the delicious pocket.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it, bud. But his name's Bud. I didn't mean it. Okay.
Take a sample.
Get tucked in. Okay, Chad, be nice.
Fascinate me to know, but I believe it's a when we find other life. And again, not people we can sit and talk to, but you know, something living on Europa or something.
Your past sucks while you're watching it.
Can't wait to hear the next 3 hours.
Oh man, he must love your work. Can't wait. Good. It's actually probably another. I don't know how long actually, but it's not. It's not an hour even. But Mr. Robot, thank you for 4 months. I'm glad you like his work.
Mars, what its fundamental building blocks are. If it's DNA based as we are, if it's found some other way to you know, assemble the elements of the universe into life, it'll be quite interesting to see.
I think that would be
beg your pardon?
Entity. It won't be, it'll be alive, but it'll be electric instead of bio.
Well, we're already bioelectrochemical, but it could be something quite different chemically, and I'm interested to see that. I'd be just as interested to see that it isn't, because across...
I don't care. I'm only here for John. I'm only here for John. What the... I don't know what that was. Someone named Jacob joined the calling. Just, oh, and then they got banned, I think. What the fuck is this? Hey, Kraken. Hey, everyone wave hi to Kraken. It is the motherfucking John Berger stream, baby.
If you want a game to play after this, I can gift you a really good story game that's got like 2 hours of stream content.
Maybe. If you put in game suggestions, I'll check it out. If you put in game suggestions. Alright, here we go.
Found life.
Hey, what's up, chat? This Buck guy. Damn.
Stop. So, I'll break it down for anyone that's joined. This guy right here is John Berger. That's me. You came in at kind of a late time, but I'm sure that you'll still be able to see some good bits, maybe. We talked about eating aliens. We talked about, we just introduced ourselves. But anyways, a few years back, I think in, October 9th, 2016, I took on the role of being John Berger. Here's my proof. I have a picture of John Berger right here. On 10-9, 2016 was whenever it was last modified, so it's untouched, it's vintage. And I basically took up this identity and I went into this conspiracy theories chat on YouTube where they discussed whether or not the moon landing was real or fake for 8 hours. And I hopped in and now I am rewatching my past. And that's a troll that joined. Then he got fucking permit, as you can see. All right, there you go. He's gone.
Jeremy, would you do the honors and kick him the fuck out of here?
Oh! Got him, boys!
Is that a lot of assholes like that, or is it just...
Yeah.
we get a lot, but it doesn't take many to spoil this, too.
Yep. It depends. I mean, it's you know, there are better times of day, really. You know, when the hangout's full.
Hey, okay, comrade Jacob. Okay, comrade Jacob.
There's no room for them, so...
No. I'm not sure the motivation. I gotta figure there's some kind of arrested development. Huh. You know, to literally roll into...
I think I was laughing, probably.
Yeah, uh-huh. Just to literally to roll into a conversation and make a noise like a fucking cow stuck on a fence.
Does Hannah ever say anything? I think she speaks so. I'm looking for John, though.
You want something? E, right?
The Ewok.
E1.
E1.
Oh, God. That was haha. Okay, hold on. Wait a minute.
E.
Wait, I think I crack a joke here. Hold on.
Then Hannah, you're alone. You'll be all alone with John. I can't help
you. You'll be all alone with John. Yeah, baby. All right, hold on. Wait, we fucking missed some shit, boys. I don't think they liked me that much.
I'm here, so I think I may have to check out soon, too.
2 a.m.
Are you alive?
For these people alone.
You'll be all alone with John. I can't help you there. I'm just going to have to. And Hannah, you're alone with me.
Wait, what?
And John, I can't help you. You're going to be alone with E. That's just how it goes.
E?
Yeah, the guy over here is named E. something? E, where
are you? The Ewok.
E1. E1. Okay.
Okay, so if you guys didn't catch that joke, what I was referring to was a very complex moon landing joke about the sea rock. Now, the sea rock, for those of you that are just joining, is a commonly known rock where people think that the E or the C on the rock is a movie prop and not a real, and it's not a real, like, it's a movie set prop, right? So what I did was, instead of sea rock, I said E rock, because the guy's name was E. Okay.
E1 it is.
Well, you guys wrapping it up.
As a picture of an angel getting it on with a demon, I think.
Am I allowed to wait, that's what that was? It was just a hug. I think it was just a hug, boys. All right, hold on. Wait a minute. Okay.
Oh,
no. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, no.
Is the weeb allowed to talk or nah?
It just looks like a hug, honestly. Just a hug, Monka TOS, okay? Take it easy, all right? All right, wait, is the weeb about to talk? And listen, I don't know when Hannah talks, all right? Leave Hannah alone. She was one of the good ones in here, I think, okay? She got me in here. She gave me the fucking ticket. She DM'd me the ticket to get in here, all right? It wasn't easy. I got an email from her. I had to give her my email. I had to apply.
You might want to make sure.
A little bit evil.
Hannah probably does. You might want to ensure you've shared controls with her before you go here.
Wow, this is all really cool and interesting all, but when does the stream actually start?
Fuck you. Thank you for the $2, though.
So,
I'm reliving my past, chat.
Yep.
Oh, wait, that wasn't you.
Jump out of here.
You're doing me.
Yep, take care.
Oh, wait, that wasn't you.
That was E.
That was someone. E left in the night.
Yeah. You gotta follow the playlist. You watch.
Don't capital D cool. Hey, no, I'm the bad guy, huh? No, I'm the bad guy. Wake up! Wake up! Sheeple.
My eyes are so good. Yeah.
Your eyesight's no good. Your hair is falling out, John. My God.
Too much. My teeth will be falling out.
Oh, God.
No, that was some idiot. That's probably the same idiot as before.
Can't you, like, can you ban them or just kick them?
Yeah, but they come back on other accounts they've created. So.
Thought it was an alien for a second.
That might have been. This might be alien contact.
How long did I do this for?
Just keep banning him out of the conversation.
Oh, I'm gone by now. Oh, wait, it's coming to an end. 5 more minutes.
First contact isn't a Google Hangout. I doubt that's something.
Crazy. We should have a head emote. We should have a head emote that's like for a little giggle, but it's just fucking John like laughing with his smiley face. We should have buck hat. Wait, how would that look? That would not look bad. Can you do a John Berger?
How do you do there, John Berger? John Berger, you know, how's he?
I don't know. All right, yeah, dude, I think that'd be fucking good. All right, yeah. Hey, okay, not bad. Not bad. Okay.
I can't remember how to do the mods.
You go into the control room.
Yeah.
And then there's a little drop down arrow next to people's name. I mean, it's always full.
Where's John talk? Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay. Well, John Berger was fun while it lasted, but now I'm very.
Yeah, no, I can't, still can't do it.
That's all.
Holy fuck. John Song? No, Kraken, that was not John Song. That was a racist 4chan song. But that was definitely, if that's what you, that was not John Song, chat. I'll tell you that much. Okay, no, that's not Kraken. I could have sworn you thought, okay, so I was wrong. The delay made it look like you were saying that was John Song, Kraken. So I was a bit worried there. That is definitely not John Song. I can tell you that. I'm sweating. Holy fuck. Holy fuck! Ow! 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 Okay, I need to stand up. Okay. Woo! Okay, we're done. We're done, I think. We're done. I never heard this John song. This is not John song, Kraken! Hey! Alright, okay.
Alien. No, I can't, still can't do it.
That's all.
In an alien.
Now we know he ain't an alien.
Loyalty to it. No, that's not. Are you eating individually wrapped M&M?
Six a cigarette. Anna. You had a bad one. Now we're under attack.
Ground control. Gotta.
Anna. No, because Hannah went away, and I was like, the alien got her.
Oh, no. Oh, man.
Yeah, we should have an op. We should have a mod.
Sweet.
It's dropped in. He already had a mod.
Why is it just focused on my face sometimes, dude? It's so stupid.
That was
stupid. I hate to see, you know, that makes sense, though. I hate to see the chat get stomped on by some idiot just because there's no mod.
The jacket stomped on?
Another one you want to kill him.
Whoa, what?
I think that's Lookapig.
Yeah, it could be.
The cough meme, ladies and gentlemen. The cough meme. Sounds like
him. Of course, you know, at a certain age, they all sound the same.
Ain't that the truth?
Well, it really is. Yeah, adolescent hooliganism is pretty generic, right?
Damn, adolescent hooliganism is pretty generic. My God, what a word fucking, what a wordsmith. Holy shit.
There isn't any kind of, well, thank that you. One's clever. No, they never.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, God.
I'm just posting in the outside chat to see.
This is actually John's song.
This is John's song? What is this?
This music sucks.
Hands from in the house.
Oh crap, that sucks. I'm going pushing. Forward.
Fuck, cat.
Forward.
Forward. What the fuck is this?
Forward. Let's kick butt. Let's kick butt.
Forward.
Let's kick butt.
That's where you'd use Weird Champ, by the way, chat. That's where you'd use Weird Champ.
I'm going pushing.
Forward.
Come on, upstairs to the big house. To the big house.
Wait a minute, get rid of those steel grip. Hey, people dance now, baby.
Yes.
Oh shit.
The game is not open yet.
It's only the beginning.
Barrels.
PewDiePie.
Barrels. I know, I just wanted to find a different one. I want to go to the one with
wait for the drop!
Barrels. Do you know the name of the level worth all the barrels?
Hey, you guys wait for the drop! Hey, get hyped! Hey, get hyped! Oh, shit, what the fuck? Hey. What the fuck?
Hey chat,
take this.
Where'd he go?
Take
where'd
this. Go? Take this, it'll make you feel good.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Come dance with me.
Very nice.
Oh, that was. Thank you. All right, there we go.
Either Earth or...
That was good, Hanako. Thank you for the $2.
And it's just because I care.
Oh my God, he sounds like, just because I care. Just because I care about that moron logic.
Do her chance.
I could always...
What? No, she's here.
Wait, do I talk?
It still shows for me.
They're so fucking, dude. These Mike Sparrows need to, like, the fact that I'm doing this clever ass bit, being fucking John fucking Burger the Legend, and then there might be another stream out there going, look what I did whenever I was young, and they fucking type that in, it's like, that's just kind of fucked up, dude. That, like, I don't know, I think it shows that I truly am clever.
You probably think that's like loud or something, but it's really not.
Yeah, there we go.
Why Buck is being kicked out.
Why Buck is being kicked out? What do you mean? I'm not. Okay, not. I've seen this before, dude. No. Alright. You know what's weird? If my mom looked at my playlist from my fucking kid, dude, she'd see. Hold on. You know, I'll be dead honest with you guys. You want to know what my fucking. Hold on. Hold on. I'll show you guys what my fucking. What I listen to on the bus. No joke. These are the three songs I had. This
look
song?
For the Gummy Bear album in stores on November 13th. But lots of music, videos, and extras.
Alright, this song?
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a yummy, yummy, funny.
Fuck is the Chad Hooligan?
Alright, that song? Alright, this fucking song? Alright. I had this fucking song? I had this fucking song?
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
And then I had, oh wait, hold on. Okay, then I had motherfucking Jimmy Buffett. And then I did not actually have Bitches Ain't Shit on my fucking fifth grade playlist. There's no way. Fresh cake. Hey, boy, what are you doing? Watching the stone bake. Hey, who knows the lyrics? All of these tourists are covered in oil. Yeah, dude. Strumming my sixth string. On my front porch string.
Smell of shrimp.
They're begging in the bottle. Eating the burrito.
Wasted away again in margarita beer.
Hey. Oh, shit. Hey, and then after he says at the restaurant, they go, song, they fucking chant that, boys.
People claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's nobody's fault.
All right, there we go. And then I had this song, which I fucking loved Graduation as young. All right, and then I had fucking, hey. And then another song that I thought was cool, and it's kind of a meme now, but dude, hey, let me pull this shit up. You boys are gonna jam to this one. I'll tell you that much. God. I actually listen to this every day. Every fucking day, boys. Hey, and I listen to Kanye all the time when I was in fucking JCPenney's. Alright, hold up. Here we go, hey. You guys are gonna think this is a meme. I listen to this shit all the time. That's why I'm so strong now. Damn right, Kraken. You ever see me in person, guys? I'm a fucking tree trunk. Alright? I'm huge. I'm big. I'm bad. I'm like Wreck-It Ralph, except handsome. Anyways. Yikes. Don't fucking yikes me, boys, please. It hurts. It hurts more than you can imagine. Barbara, thank you for the $2. I'm not a Chad Hooligan. Alright. Dude, I actually loved Darude Sandstorm. What the fuck was that? Hold on. Look at the left. What is that move right there? That doesn't even look cool. Alright. God. Oh, and then I listened to... Oh my god. And then this was kind of an edgy phase too. I'll never forget. I listened to this. Hold on. They show like a girl in here. So I gotta... They show a G word. So I gotta be a little... I don't want them showing a... Too much...
Short music video.
You guys remember The Offspring? Short music video? Alright, I'll play it. Thank you for the $5. Oh! Oh shit, wait, oh fuck. Alright, there we go. Oh wow, Offspring was... I don't like Offspring anymore. I don't know why I like them so much. I'm in my first Halo 3 montage to them. But I like the build up.
You've got everything. I don't cap me going for it.
Calm down.
Go.
I don't even know what Tenera is still. What you've got? What the fuck did I just miss? Am I gonna get banned? Holy fuck! I just saw a man covered in white shit. Oh man, you got every single human emotion possible in the playlist. Way to go. Oh man, god damn it. All right, you know. Oh, god. Well, that's what I look like right now, so it shouldn't be any biggie. All right, Mobert, let's play your music video. Wait, am I allowed to show this? Am I allowed to show? Okay, it doesn't look like there's any nude daddy in it. Hold on. Yeah, sorry, I had to sketch. I had to. What is this? Those goat heads? Wow. This sounds like something that would be. Wait, are these the guys that made the Assassin's Creed 2? No, I'm thinking of. I know that band, they do like a lot of fucking clapping and shit. Wow.
Buck is a liar if he says he didn't listen to this banger.
Alright, what is that? Okay, now I'm a little bit curious. Wow. This might be better than. No. It's no John song! It's no John song, but it'll do. What is that? Dude, I feel like I could go to a club or some shit, but I'd lose my fucking hearing. Oh, my ear! I'll tell you in a second. Hey, wait for the drop, baby! Okay? Hey, okay! Okay! Okay, seems good. No! Fuck! Ruined! Save!
Did you announce the winner of the gnome giveaway? If so, did I win?
No, there's no gnome giveaway, Kane. Fuck off, alright? There's no more gnome shit! Alright, we've had like four today! Well, like one, actually. Two, three. Three. Whoa. Whoa. Is this guy- I feel like we're gonna get fucking debated. Sorry, I saw someone say Howard the Alien, so I fucking had to. I'm sorry, okay. Here we go. Ugh. Ruined. 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 Foiled. Foiled Peppa Hands. No, I think, no, it was okay. It was okay. I kind of fucked it up. Although, no, listen, because, hey. That build up cannot turn into this. Actually, it's okay. It's not that bad. It sounds like a movie trailer, right? Kind of. I don't know, it kind of sounds like a movie trailer, a little bit. I don't know, are we sharing songs that we had? Here's mine. Oh wait, no, wait, Toast played it. Oh, Toast, thank you for $5. Okay, here we go. Let's. Toast, what is this? Okay, no, I did have this! I did have this on my little blue MP3 player, dude. Before I did iPod, before I had the iPod 3G. Wait, is he hitting the... Is he doing the nay-nay? What? This is the inventor of the fucking Nay-Nay voice! Holy fuck! Wait!
Message from the overlords.
Yeah, Yeah, I remember my uncle threw me into a wall with this song. Almost broke my nose. Yeah, it was roller skating rink at Fun Fest. Don't go there. Now don't go there. You know, don't come into Pittsburgh and go, oh, I'm going to go to Fun Fest. Buck was here as a kid. That's nostalgic. Because, you know, I'm super, you know, I know that a lot of people would do that. But now
everyone
it's a
type gnome to enter the gnome giveaway.
Now it's where people go to.
Ya yeet wing wong buck rimber Roblox Fortnite.
Now.
Dancing queen.
Stop. All right, we're not doing the dancing queen. Listen, chat, if you go there, if you were ever to go there, don't go, if you ever to come to Pittsburgh and go somewhere that I mentioned just to like see it, don't ever go to Fun Fest
Play
because
crazy,
that is a drug dealer
hibers.
Rink now. All right. There are drug dealers, people with guns. You don't want to go there. It's the fucking ghetto. It's sad. It's like if you had a beautiful Christmas tree that caught on fire one day and then it was just infested with maggots. I don't, or whatever eats wood. Termites. All right. It's bad. It's bad, boys. I'm telling you, it's ugly. Don't go there. Even more of a reason to go? It's bad. Unless you want to be given cocaine by a 14-year-old, don't go to Fun Fest. It's not so fun anymore, Pepe Hands, okay? It's not good. Hey, Sassy Sal, thank you for the $5. I did get every emotion right on the playlist. I think that's what I was going for. I like getting a fucking hyped up, dude. I don't know. You know, like, if it could be in a movie, I like it. You know what I mean? Okay, thank you for the $2. Did you announce the winner of the gnome giveaway? So, if so, did I win? No, you didn't win. There's no fucking gnome giveaway at all. All right? It's not happening. Voltar, thank you for the $1. Me and Fight Me require a favor. We are both presenting two hashtags. Oh, hashtag modfightme22. No, never gonna fucking happen. You can put modfightme whenever. It's not gonna fucking happen. And hashtag give Voltar Ram Ranch rule 2018. There's no Ram Ranch rule in the Discord. By the way, do !Discord and you guys can join the Discord and they can get notifications whenever we do Buck Idol this week. Then that's gonna probably happen around. Would you guys rather happen at 8 p.m. or 6 p.m. whenever it does? I think I'm going for Wednesday, but I'm not quite sure if that's necessarily happening for sure yet. We might have different judges. We might have some of the same judges. If you want to be a judge and you're actually my friend, and not some random chat viewer, just ask and you guys can come on. And hey, you can be a judge. If I like you, if I don't like you, you can't be. Sorry. Anyways. I'm kidding. No. Okay. But yeah, no, you can't. Whatever. !Judge? That's not. No, you do !Discord. It's not !Judge. All right? It's not !DickSword either. I see you fuckers typing that shit, all right? Implying it will be on time. It was last time, bitch. All right? And I did.
Look at the new characters that are appearing in Smash.
I added my chat an hour early. New characters in Smash? What? I haven't played Smash since Super Smash Bros. Melee. It's not !Judge! Fuck! I was about to throw my phone. It wouldn't be worth it. Alright. Kane, thank you for the $2. Voltar, thank you for the $1. Not gonna happen. Ty, thank you for the $1. Listen to this every day on the bus in elementary school with my portable CD player. God, what are you, 90? What the fuck? Hey!
Don't forget this song.
Hanako, thank you. What is this? Don't forget what song. Oh my god. Wait, you listen to this? Oh, okay, never mind. Chat, you fucking dumb chat. Alright, Special, thank you for the $5. Message from the Overlords? Okay, hold on. Wait a minute. Message from the Overlords. What is the Spexels? Thank you for the $5. Warning 10 hours of monkeys. Challenge. Watch the full video and post. Wait! Wait a minute! There was a streamer! There was someone who just watched paint dry! What if someone were to look at... What if someone were to look at the sun for 10 hours? Huh? Huh?
Made this trash in 2 minutes with Audacity. Or, ignore the video, though.
What if I upped that shit and I watched 10 hours of fucking monkey sounds, huh? What if I watched 10 hours of monkey sounds while counting down from a million? Huh? Alright. Not a bad idea. The clock starts now. Blindness? Oh, yeah. No, you guys got a point. This is pretty cool. It'd be like if chat had a mic. Wait, why did it stop? That's not 10 hours. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, hold on. Wait a minute.
Judge
counting
giveaway.
Stream? No, we're not doing counting stream. Judge giveaway? No one's becoming a judge. All right, we're not hiring. No random judges, okay? That's not happening. All right. Dude, I fucking love monkeys, but I can't show them on stream because they'll, like, throw their shit and then they'll, like, hit people and claw their eyes out. But, like, monkeys are kind of... I don't know, dude.
Here's an old banger and a great show.
An old banger? Okay, let me check this out. Oh, fuck. Kane, thanks for the $2. Everyone type exclamation point gnome to enter the gnome giveaway. Yagit, wing wang, buck, remember Roblox, Fortnite, dancing. Shut the fuck up. All right, thank you for the $2, Kane. Sorry. Balkoi, thank you for 1,000 more bits. Thank you. They say play Crazy Frog Hypers. Dude, have you ever seen a Crazy Frog concert? Look, I have it right here in my search. Okay. It's weird. It's so 2000. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. Look at that shit. Look at him pointing at the audience. He's pointing at you. He's pointing at you. Why would... Chat, what? Are you boys really that bored? That you need to... You need to make... All these insults? I'm looking at it right now. You know what I'm looking at. What is... And what is this? I read all the donations. I read all your fucking donations, boys. All right? I read them all. There's no need. There's no need to insult me like this. I read them all. Listen. All right. Chuck, what is this? Why is this on the fucking... What the fuck? Hey! Alright, that's it. That's it. Now, I'm locking the Reddit. I'm locking the Reddit. Now, I've had it. I've had it. It's not even mine to lock. I'm gonna have to contact the guy. I'm gonna have to contact the guy. No, it's locked. It's done. It's going away. You didn't read my one buck? Read your what? Read you... Can't drink alcohol, can drink poop, and you want me to keep hashtag that fucking monstrosity on the
tutuba bitch too often to change this.
What? Wait, you call me tutuba bitch too often to change this? Okay, no. We are not being a mod. I can tell you that much. It's not gonna happen. It won't. And ungraceful, when are you gonna finish reading the Bucksize Jerry fanfic, Howard? Maybe next stream. Maybe before we play a game or whatever. If we play a game, I don't know.
Okay,
point.
I swear to God, this isn't Ram Ranch. You can ban me if it is. This is actually cool, and it was made by one guy.
All right, I'll check it out in 1 second. I cucked chat, so here's your drop. I keep cucking you guys before it. I keep cucking you guys before what's it called? Before it hits the drop. So all right, hold on. I'll restart a little bit so we can get there. All right, you guys ready? Hey, get pumped! Hey, one in the chat if you're ready! One in the chat if you boys are ready! Like something that would play at JCPenney's, but not one of the bad parts. Well, JCPenney's a lot of bad songs, but like I don't think this would be on the bad side of JCPenney's music. Would you eat that alien? I'm not eating an alien. Okay, hold on. An old banger and a great show. All right, sorry, Ken. I did miss this one. Okay, chat.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down.
Is this the same? Wait, is this actually what it sounded like?
Right there, I'll tell you how I became a...
I'm kind of
with the dick in my butt.
Wow.
Please don't close down the Reddit. Also, when are you going to play that Shinji game in your library?
Shinji? Alright, hold on. God damn it, chat. Shred. I don't even know if I'm allowed to. Okay. Let's see. Thank you for the $30. Thank you a lot. For real. Thank you very much.
Wait,
I'm not playing this. Maybe. No, okay, that's where I got the line. Alright. Okay. A shady boy, Arvold, thank you for the subscription, welcome.
Make me a mod or I release pictures of you in the weeb, Hannah.
Oh no.
And it will ruin your repositions and above all your relationship with Diesel.
Diesel, no. Oh, rip. Dude, okay, I don't think... Listen. This game looks... bad. Sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know. All right, what is this? Wait, you linked you searching Dancing Queen. I mean, I guess I'll play it. Fuck it. But yeah, Captain, thank you for the $30. I won't shut down the Reddit. All right. It's not even my Reddit. I mean, I guess it is now, but it's not, like, something I push. It's just, I'm not trying to push it, really. I just look at the pictures, I don't know.
Smiley face!
Wait, make me a mod? I'm not modding you, Barbara Doris, it won't happen.
You can die, Ed.
Dude, you guys need to do more disco on Buck Idol, alright? Please don't shut down. I won't. I promise. Dread, thank you so much for the 30 for real.
Forgot the link FML.
Oh, you forgot to link it? Okay. Alright. What is this, Yikes? Yikes says, smiley face. And Ghostly, thanks for the $2. Says, wait for the drop. By the way, Barney thinks this is banging. Barney? You mean the Barney that... You mean the one we know? Or... Wait, what is it? Oh. It's just another dancing... Chat, you keep linking Dancing Queen. Alright, listen. I don't know if this is going to become a meme... But I just can't, I can't go and have this become a meme because this is actually a good song. Alright, this is actually a good song. Oh my god. I wanna fucking... who lives lives like this anymore? Look at this place. This is so 70s. Or 80s, or... God. Imagine being the person on that stage. You grow up your life and you go to family reunions. They're like, what do you do now? And you're like, I sing. How cool is that? Look at that shit. That could be you, chat. Don't oh, maybe not that.
Me. He called me ugly in Discord.
Also how fun they're having. Wow. Nah, I don't really care anymore. I don't want that life. Anyways, Ghosty, thank you for the $2. At least I forgot the link. Fuck my life. Alright, here. What is this? Wait, is there a dick in this? No, there's no... Wow. There's no dick. Alright, there we go. Sorry, just had to make sure. Because it says... Oh, it didn't... Oh, it says the world is sick. I thought it's a dick. Alright. What the fuck? She does not have the voice for that. I'm sorry. That's edgy. You know, I'd rather sit in my car and listen to... Don't mod fight me, he called me ugly in Discord. Okay, what is this?
These pipes. This I promise now being nasty.
And how? Wait, what the fuck movies? Wait, we were gonna watch the new Neil Breen! Hold on, wait a minute. Hold on. Let me find the new Neil Breen trailer. Let me find the new Neil Breen trailer. Here we go. It's the new Neil Breen movie, guys. All right, and I kind of want to watch this on stream.
You know that new sound you were looking for? Well, listen to this.
That new sound I was looking for? Huh? Oh, that scared me, Craig, and I thought we just leaked. I thought I just leaked. Everything. All right, here we go. Anyways, it was just our tactics on RuneScape. Anyways, here we go. I don't know.
I see. The mold is spreading.
I'll play that one in a second. Thank you, Kraken. Oh my god. Woo! Close one. Alright, here we go. Wait, let's quiet down for the trailer. Chat, shh! Quiet down! Quiet down, alright? Shh! 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 Alright, here we go. I'll read them all in a second, thank you.
My name is Cade.
Good.
I have an identical twin brother, Kale. Then one day it all changed.
God, he's so handsome.
There was a bright light in the sky, and time stood still. We were both selected.
Wow. Twin brother.
The pure majesty of nature.
Boom! Park!
Programmable virtual reality.
Hold on one sec.
You can play this Buck, but only if you think you're big enough.
Whoa.
A limitless digital universe connecting all shared virtual reality.
Wow.
Digital.
Is that Mark
tribes.
Wahlberg? Oh no, that's just Neil Breen.
I miss what I never knew.
I'll take you out to dinner. Let's have a drink. Let's have a drink.
Leave me alone.
I'll meet you back here at 8 o'clock.
I miss my brother.
Whoa, that beard! Look at that! God, I can't even grow a beard, dude. What the fuck? If he would play both characters, maybe that is his brother.
I'm with you.
Maybe. This is tough.
Programmable.
This hits. I'm sorry, guys. This gets kind of close to home because I have a brother. I have a brother, so.
Yeah. Matter. Kuz's biological mutant warfare plans must be stopped.
Is this on slow motion?
Who am I? What am I?
Neil Breen, the best.
With
is this John Berger's
DNA?
Acting, Sear?
Now, Sear. No, don't do it! Don't do it! There he is, bottom left. God. Keep working out, Chad. That could be you.
In AI, fright and interest are not far from each other.
How does he rent out?
Things can become real in your mind. I trust you completely, and you believe things you wouldn't ordinarily believe.
Who's there?
Hey, me when I'm loud and my mom knocks on the door.
Justice is served.
Wow. God, I
this is where we bring you all to rot and die. We will live in a virtual metaverse, a virtual universe.
No Man's
Sky.
Living
in our own world every day.
This Everyone is a pretty
right
cool porno.
Love
Stop on it.
And peace. I'll be right here.
E.T. ET2! ET2! It's ET2, boys! Oh my... It's like an E3 reveal trailer. Wow! Twisted Pear, that sounds like... testicular torsion. Alright, hold on. I don't like how this didn't fade in and it kind of appeared in.
I'll Buck. Be right
See?
Here.
Oh wait, I want to hear that shit in slow motion. That's gonna give me fucking goosebumps.
I'll be
No, that's fast. All right, hold on.
Right here.
It's kind of sad to watch that in slow motion.
Who am I? What am I?
My fucking screen is a mess. I need to play Kraken's ABBA.
ET2, Bone Home.
The man wants ABBA. Friday night, set my lights all on. Oh.
handsome, chat. This guy real handsome. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna let him hit the chorus first before I judge. Okay.
You say you'll never be Mod Buck, but your DMs to me say different.
Wow. That's a pog. Wow. I can taste his mouth. All right, Jed, I'm going to turn this off so that you don't fucking jack off to my stream. But anyways, no, yeah. That was good. That was really good. I still prefer, I feel like this one's more of a party one. You know, and that's that shit I feel. All right, that's that shit I like. All right. Hey, but listen, I also think that guy has a really fucking, that guy probably, no, ABBA has a really good voice, but I don't want to compare ABBA to him because that guy was really good. I don't know. All right. They're both good, but ABBA holds a special place in my heart. And that guy's that guy. All right, what is this? I accidentally just clicked on something I did not want to click on, so I'm going to clear my history check because that kind of horrifies me. Actually, I didn't even open it. Okay, no, we're good. Hey, we're good. Swooping, thank you for the $2.50. He says, you can play Buck, but only if you think you're big enough. What is this? And then chat, I think I should go. I think I should go to leave because my mom will kill me. But hey, when I move out, I'll do later. Well, if I move out alone. All right, anyways. Wait a minute, hold on. I gotta call something out. Hold on, I gotta stop the music real quick. Fimey said, you say I'll never be mod, but your DMs say different. And then he leaked this. And Barbara, I think of the two, it says ET2 Bone Home. That's just not true. And who am I, what am I? Thank you, Paula, for the 500 bits. Listen, okay, this was a copy pasta that came from my Steam profile. Someone said, hold on. They commented on my profile and they said, I fucking love you. And it breaks my heart when I see you play with someone else or anyone commenting in your profile. I just want to be your boyfriend and put a heart in my profile, linking to your profile, and have a wall text of you commenting cute things. I want to play video games, talk in Discord all night, and watch a movie together, but you just seem so uninterested in me, and it fucking kills me! I can't take it anymore. I want to remove you, but I care too much about you. So please, I'm begging you to either love me back, or remove me, and never, ever contact me again! It hurts so much to say this because I need you by my side, but if you don't love me, then I want you to leave because seeing you, your icon, my friends list would kill me every day of my pathetic life. And now he copy-pastes that in Discord and thinks it's funny. And you're not getting mod ever, okay? So if that's what you're here for, you can... stay subscribed, first of all. And then you can leave, though, all right? And not come back, all right? Or you can stay, but you don't have to watch... If you could come on and, like, play the stream muted, you know, so that I get an extra... Maybe a view or two, that'd be nice. But, it's not really a necessity. It'd be... You know, if...
Look at Discord for Chippers.
What? Chippers did link three things. My God. Chippers, what is this? It's Twitter, Get Low, and IndieTune. Hold on. I'm gonna go incognito. What is this? What the fuck is
this? God damn!
From the window to the wall.
Wow!
To the sweat run down my balls.
Baba. these bitches Bosky ski motherfucker. Bosky ski goddamn.
Bosky ski motherfucker. Bosky ski goddamn. Is that a mirror? It kind of does look like a mirror. My god. Wow. That's pretty good. That was pretty good. That was very good, actually. Very, very good. All right. Well, chat, Apollo, thank you for the 500 bits and the letting me know that Chippers did that. But sadly, it's my time. It's my time to go. It was short, late stream, but I wanted to fucking stream because I wanted to fucking stream. Bada bing, bada boom. Bada bam, bada boom, bada fucking. All right. I did what I came to do, and now I go do what I don't gotta do, which is relax. Or I do have to do that because my parents would kill me if I didn't. If I kept talking, guys, they'd kill me. But hey, join the Discord. I'll be in there, smiley face. Guys, join the Discord. All right, go ahead. Hey, hold on. It doesn't have to be a sad moment. All right, I'll turn some fucking happy music. All right, I'll turn some happy music. It's a celebration. It's a celebration. All right, there will be another stream probably tomorrow. Happy songs that will make you instantly love life. Sure. Wait, hold on. I had clicked on the wrong fucking link. Happy songs that will make you instantly love life. Alright, anyways, I got banned from your Discord for calling people gay. Well, you probably shouldn't have done that, buddy. But hey, listen, guys, there will be another stream soon. Coming soon. Don't even be worried about it. Alright, we got more on the way, and we got plenty of time. Alright, I'll stop. I'm done. Listen. Hey, cheer up. Hey, come on. Come on, smile. Just smile for me. I said smile! You're gonna be back for the next stream, right? What's better, 6 or 8 p.m. on Wednesday? If I do it on Wednesday. It's not confirmed yet, but 6 or 8 p.m. for Buck Idaho. What's better for you boys? Alright? We'll play some real sad music.
Can we play 20 questions or can we move this relationship a little closer? My parents aren't whom?
Parents aren't whom? Mine aren't either. 6? See, you know what? We might go 7. That'd be crazy if we went 7. Dude, can you guys imagine a 7 p.m.? Hey, who would be there for a 7 p.m. one? Give me a Seems Good if you'd be there. Give me a Buck Feels if you wouldn't. 7 p.m. If you think. It doesn't even need to be for sure answer. Anyways, thank you for the $2, chat. And Kane, thanks for the dollar. Eat my shorts, dad, at Bucklington. You missed donation. I missed donations. I missed one and then I read it. Yeah, I missed your one donation and then I read it. I'm looking at all your... I just did Control F your name. They'd all be there? Okay. Guys, it's gonna be good. We got some big things in the work. And for next time after this one, we got even bigger ones in the work. Song name? It's just called Uplifting Music. Light, positive, happy music. On Relax Daily's channel. I just looked up happy music. Hey. Wait, I promised nothing tasty? I did miss this one, actually, Kane. You're right. I'm sorry.
You gotta help me.
My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches.
It was a Musical.ly Fallout meme. Anyways, okay. Well... I better go. I hope you guys, thank you for everything. I hope everyone here has a good night. And I just want you guys to remember that, you know. Fuck! Night. Thank you for everything. Have a good night. I'll see you next time on the Bucklington stream.
Everyone has the right to love and peace. I'll be right here.